Hey guys, so in this video I'm going to do this makeup look. If you would like to see how I achieve this look, please keep on watching. This is gorgeous right here, like I'm feeling myself. Okay, so I'm gonna clip my hair back. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with my eyes, and I'm gonna use the eyeshadow primer potion Eden. Okay then. The palette that I'm going to be using on my eyes is the e.l.f. palette. I would like this color. Put that right all over the crease, right here. So I'm going to take this color, this brown right here. Oh, that was a lot of brown. By the way, this is the e.l.f. crease brush that I'm using. I haven't changed anything, so with those two colors, I just put it in my crease. We don't need no protection. I need to take a clean brush, right? And just clean out the edges. Make sure it's all blended. So what I'm going to do now is take this color and this color and pack it on all over my eyelids. So going back to the e.l.f. crease brush, I'm just going to blend this all out. I'm going to take more of that orange brownish and put it in the crease just to blend it out a little bit more. The clean one that I was using before, I'm going to blend it out in the brow bone, and yeah. Now, I'm going to clean this off with a wipe. I'm almost done with the baby skin from Maybelline. I'm gonna start using this from Benefit, the pore professional. This is so cute. This pimple though, this freaking pimple. So after that, what I'm going to be using is the MAC Matchmaker in the color 1.5. It's upside down. 1.5, there you go. I'm gonna use this and the Beauty Blender, which I washed it yesterday, so it's like it looking brand new and shit. So I'm gonna put water. Look how big it got. That was negative. Okay, let me stop. Okay, so I usually do 1.5 pump because usually the Beauty Blender soaks up whatever is left. So I always bring it down my neck. So even with foundation, it doesn't cover up, but with concealer, it will. So after that, I'm going to be using the Maybelline concealer in shade Sand. So I'm going to use a lot of this, by the way. I got a lot of cash. Gotta grind up. So I'm going to be using the Anastasia contour, and I'm going to be using e.l.f. Taper brush and use the banana shade right in the middle. Tap off the excess and set off my under eye concealer. that. I had, I'm gonna need a new one. Cause like this shit right here is overrated. Except my whole face. Oh, I'm using the Sigma Large Powder F30 brush, if you guys were curious. Anyways, so after that, I'm going to take this brush, the angle brush from Luxie 504, and I'm going to contour and bronze up my face. So I'm going to use this for bronzing up, and then this one for contouring, which I'm going to fast forward. So now I'm going to take the same brush, pinch it together, and use this color, because I was using this one to bronze, and now I'm going to use this one to contour. I make the weirdest faces, oh my god. To do my eyebrows, I use the Anastasia Brow Wiz in the color Ebony. And this is in the shade dark brown. So I take the pencil and I run that underneath, right on my lash line. So that will act as a transition, just how this acted. So I'm thinking of mixing this green and this green together, right, and put it right in the middle. Well, that's cute. So now I'm going to take this Urban Decay Glide On eye pencil in black and watermark. I don't want too much of a blush since there's so much going on in the eyes. So I'm going to take this Motifs blush in the color Tawny and spread that on. This oldie but a goodie prestige liner and Fleur and line my lips. Oh, by the way, this is from Avon and I'm not sure the color of it, so you just put it. So now my lips are totally matte. So I'm only going to curl my lashes and then put mascara and then I'm done. Mascara is always the last part because I usually take a long time with that. So yeah, this was the final result. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye. So this is the smoker all that I did right here. But it's gorgeous. I'm feeling myself. OD.